Travis Scott is speaking out after his Astroworld concert turned fatal, leaving at least 8 dead and scores injured. Officials declared the Houston concert a mass casualty incident after getting a call Friday evening to the festival that took place at Energy Park. An estimated 50,000 people were in attendance at what the festival's website considered a sold-out show. The crowd began to compress toward the front of the stage, and that caused some panic, and it started causing some injuries, Houston Fire Chief Samuel Pena said at an overnight press briefing. People began to fall out, become unconscious, and it created additional panic. The Houston native rapper released a statement Saturday morning saying he is devastated by what occurred. "I am absolutely devastated by what took place last night," he wrote on Twitter. "My prayers go out to the families and all those impacted by what happened at Astroworld Festival." Houston PD has my total support as they continue to look into the tragic loss of life. Scott started the concert festival in 2018, months after the release of his third studio album of the same name. According to a press release from the concert organizers, the show has been sold out every year since its conception. This year the festival tickets sold out in less than an hour without any performers being announced. This is the third Astroworld concert, as there was no concert in 2020 because of the coronavirus pandemic. "I am committed to working together with the Houston community to heal and support the families in need. Thank you Houston PD, Fire Department and Energy Park for their immediate response and support," Scott added. "We are focused on supporting local officials however we can. Contributing," Associated Press.